Why did they throw you in here? Oh wait, let me guess, it's a trap. So that when Aang shows up to help me, you can finally have him in your little Fire Nation clutches. You're a terrible person, you know that? Always following us, hunting the Avatar, trying to capture the world's last hope for peace? But what do you care? You're the Fire Lord's son. Spreading war and violence and hatred is in your blood.
You don't know what you're talking about.
I don't? How dare you? You have no idea what this war has put me through. Me personally. The Fire Nation took my mother away from me.
I'm sorry. That's something we have in common.
Well, what do you know? There is an ancient city down there, but it's deep.
We should split up. Aang, you go with Iroh to look for Katara and the Angry Jerk. No offense.
None taken.
And I'll go with Toph to warn the Earth King about Azula's coup.
So, Toph thinks you give pretty good advice. And great tea.
The key to both is proper aging. What's on your mind?
Well, I met with this guru who was supposed to help me master the Avatar state and control this great power. But to do it, I had to let go of someone I love. And I just couldn't.
Perfection and power are overrated. I think you are very wise to choose happiness and love.
If we can't save everyone and beat Azula without the Avatar state, what if I'm not powerful enough?
I don't know the answer. Sometimes life is like this dark tunnel. You can't always see the light at the end of the tunnel, but if you just keep moving, you will come to a better place.
There's General Howe!
What's going on here?
You're under house arrest.
The coup is happening right now! We've got to warn the Earth King! We're in time.
In time for what?
Yeah, what are you in time for? Cutie.
I'm kinda involved with Suki.
Who? They're not the real Kyoshi warriors.
Sorry to disappoint you.
It's like we're dancing together. This fight is over.
Get them all out of my sight.
Now comes the part where I double-cross you. Dai Li, arrest the Fire Nation princess. I said, arrest her. What is wrong with you?
It's because they haven't made up their minds. They're waiting to see how this is going to end.
What are you talking about?
I can see your whole history in your eyes. You were born with nothing, so you've had to struggle and connive and claw your way to power. But true power? The divine right to rule is something you're born with. The fact is, they don't know which one of us is going to be sitting on that throne and which one is going to be bowing down. But I know, and you know. Well.
You You've beaten me at my own game.
Don't flatter yourself. You were never even a player.
I'm sorry I yelled at you before.
It doesn't matter.
It's just that for so long now, whenever I would imagine the face of the enemy, it was your face.
My face. I see.
No, that's not what I meant.
It's okay. I used to think this scar marked me. The mark of the banished prince, cursed to chase the Avatar forever. But lately, I've realized I'm free to determine my own destiny, even if I'll never be free of my mark.
Maybe you could be free of it.
What?
I have healing abilities.
It's a scar. It can't be healed.
This is water from the Spirit Oasis at the North Pole. It has special properties, so I've been saving it for something important. I don't know if it would work, but